If you're passionate about yoga, like I am, it's a great business to come into because, I mean, yoga is a healing business.
So the fast-paced life of working in Manhattan was crazy, and I really deepened my practice at that time of yoga. I heard a lot about honor yoga, and I fell in love immediately with the community, the teachers, everybody.
For us to add a yoga-based business to our brand, I needed to have something that was going to offer me the support and the background knowledge so it was going to be successful from the get-go.
We have a really robust core support team.
Core support handles marketing and operations, and it's fantastic for anybody who's never been in a business before.
They're constantly trying to evolve and to grow. They're asking us as owners for our feedback.
We can ask them for advice, talk to them about how their business is doing, and really have an opportunity to just learn from them.
Honor Yoga has the systems in place. They're really there to offer the support so that the studio owner can focus on their community.
And what Honor Yoga allows me to do is to have fun and love it and be passionate, but still be a business owner, you know, and support my family. So I get it all.